Open your eyes. Open your eyes. Wake up, Link.
Hey guys, I'm Anxious One, and I'm doing a Let's Play. This is Legend of Zelda: Breath of the Wild, in case you're wondering, and we're gonna do this together. This is my first Let's Play, and I'm pretty dang excited about this.
That is a Sheikah slate. Take it. It will help guide you after your long slumber.
Sheikah Slate, a mysterious tablet with a glowing center. You've never seen it, this device before, and yet there's something familiar about it. Looks like that opened the way, and we're ready to go. Oh, this looks pretty. Ooh, do I get free stuff? Free stuff! Trousers! Alright, we're walking through this tutorial together because I also do not know what I'm doing. Alright, nice pants. I think we're good to go. I don't need this, probably whatever this is. Old shirt! Hooray. Let's equip that. How do I run? Oh, that's crouch. I'll put this
Hold
here.
The Sheikah slate up to the pedestal. That will show you the way.
Authenticating. Sheikah slate confirmed.
Link, you are the light. Our light. That must shine upon Hyrule once again. Now go.
Oh my god. I just got the chills through my whole body. I'm ready for this. This is gonna be fun. I hope you guys enjoy this with me. And it looks like there's a fire over there. And a dude! Creepy dude! I sincerely hope this first recording goes very well. Alright, let's try this. Let's get this. It's shiny and we must take. Wooden branches such as this are pretty common, but it's surprisingly well balanced. It doesn't do much damage, but can serve as a weapon in a pinch. Alright, let's press plus for inventory. Looks like I already have it equipped.
Whoa.
So that's how you save it, in case you're wondering. And I have an adventure log, too. Fantastic. Ha! Fantastic. Mushrooms are also shiny! Let's get them! Okay. Hylian shroom. Shrooms. Alright, eat it to restore half a heart. This is interesting. Never had a Zelda item restore half a heart before. Oh, I can't cut the tall grass. Another Hylian shroom, I see. Shroom City. Let's go. Alright, still getting used to the controls here. Let's grab everything we could take. Got a feeling it's going to be a bit like Fallout, in a way. Just open world in this. Grab everything! Let's walk down this path, and let's talk to the old man after we get these trees! I mean these apples. Oh, this is so cool! I'm like climbing the- oh! Well. You can stay up there, apple. Let's, baked apple. Direct heat. I beg your pardon. I do not believe it. I do believe that is my baked apple. You can't just go about taking it whatever you please. Oh, forgive me. I could not resist pulling your leg. Please help yourself. An apple and an open flame make for a succulent treat. It is a bit strange to see another soul in these parts. Ooh, I get choice. Who are you? Me. I'll spare you my life story. I'm just an old fool who's lived here alone for quite some time now. What brings a bright-eyed young man like you to a place like this? Where are we? Answering a question with a question, that is fair enough. As I cannot imagine our meeting to be a simple coincidence, I shall tell you. This is the Great Plateau. According to legend, this is the birthplace of the entire kingdom of Hyrule. That temple there. Long ago, it was the site of many sacred ceremonies. Ever since the decline of this kingdom 100 years ago, it has sat abandoned in a state of decay. Yet another forgotten entity, a mere ghost of its former self. Is that all you got for me? I'll talk to you again. Oh ho! What are you doing? Relaxing by the fireside, of course, although I need to cook myself another baked apple at some point. So foods such as apple are fine to eat raw, but roasting them on a fire makes them tastier and more nutritious. Shall be here for some time. Please let me know if I may be of service. Can I interact with fire? I'm on fire. Not. Alright. Let's head out then. Let's go to the temple, because that's where we're supposed to go. What is this? Woodcutter's axe. Woodcutter's tool of choice for felling trees, formidable weight, and even balancing makes a slow, inefficient weapon. Woo! That's not very fast. Oh, but can I cut down the tree? Bang! Oh, that was weak. Alright, it's telling me... Nah, I don't want to do that. Oh, there we go! Cut it down. Take all the apples. Do I have an inventory cap? It's a good question to ask before I pick up everything and anything in sight. Looks like this is it, just the 16 squares or so. Nope. I would like to... I could cut that tree too! Oh, I got an acorn. I found nuts. You know what nuts are. We all know what nuts are. Okay, put this away. Oh. Link.
Link. Head for the point marked on the map in your Sheikah Slate.
Alright. Oh. Follow the Sheikah Slate. Open adventure log. From out of nowhere, you hear a woman's voice speak to you. She instructs you to head to the marker displayed on the Sheikah Slate. The slate is both alien and somehow familiar to you. You find that you can access its map by pressing the minus button. Which is in a very odd place. Alright. Looks like that is the main quest here. Follow the Sheikah Slate mission. Main. Alright. Let's skedaddle then. I already forgot where it was. Let's find out. Oh! That animation I might get tired of. Shrine of Resurrection. I'm guessing that's where I came from. Is this the map? Oh my goodness! Oh, that's a lot of world. I'm gonna be here. I'm gonna clock in about 400 hours into this game. Okay, I don't know where I'm supposed to go. I just saw it on the map, and yet, all right. Okay, a choo-choo. They look very weird in this. Okay. Ha! Choo-choo. Choo-choo jelly. Substance came from a choo-choo. Cool. Handy. Don't need a tree branch. I want to go in there. Wait, but I really want to know where. Okay. Oh, all right. There we go. I just deselected it. Bokoblin, or yeah, Bokoblin. Ha! That was easy. Oh, shoot. Get out of here. You're done. Book of Club! Group book common. Club or small prey. It's essentially a stick, so its durability is low. Awesome. Doesn't really drop. Whoa, he did drop something here. Bokoblin horn! I'm sure that'll be a handy crafting material later. Oh, targeting is left trigger. We'll have to remember that. Sorry. Okay, fine. Sorry, pal. Drop anything for me? Thank you. I want to find a treasure chest. What? I actually did not know that was there. Hylian trousers! It's like, it's better than what I'm wearing, so. Yeah, and all my RPG playing skills says when you get something that's better than what you're wearing, oh, you run away. Okay, you put it on. Mushrooms, always gonna come in handy. Okay, do I go up there and completely ignore the objective, or should we get something done for today? Let's get something done for today. I'll come back. Isn't X jump? Yes, it is. I don't know very many Zelda games that have a jump button. But this is one of them, and that is beautiful. Alright, let's go over there. This place is great. I'm gonna enjoy this game. What is that? Whoa. Hey, guys. So I'm guessing those are explosives, and if I hit those, I'll blow up. So, logic says let's go right in. Oh, that was closer. One, two, I like this weapon. And I think I can do charge attacks. I'm on fire! Okay. Can't really do too much when I'm on fire. Book of Club. Did he blow himself up? I'm gonna take that as a yes. Oh, Goblin Fang. I'm guessing that's a little bit more rare than Bokoblin Horns. Oh, he has meat, though. I want the meat. Give to me! Seared steak. Alright. Let's eat some food. Eat. Nice. All right, I'll take it. What's this? Just a barrel. With an apple in it. What is that? Whatever that is, it's calling my name. Is it just a lantern? If your stamina wheel runs out, you'll be too tired to do certain actions until it fills up again. We're gonna go in. No, I don't want to go in anymore. Nope, he knows where I am. We'll come back. What? Haha, you weaker monsters cannot reach my level. This place looks awesome, though. I'm very excited to explore that volcano. Alright, what's this? Do I want to go down there? I want to. Everything in my body is saying yes. But at the same time, I would not like to get a game over this soon in the series. So. Oh, it looks like I gotta go up to that. Cue the ominous music. Whoa! What is this? Place the Sheikah Slate in the pedestal. Sheikah Tower activated. Please watch for falling rocks. Well, they weren't kidding about the rocks, that's for sure. Ooh. Looks like Link wasn't prepared. Great Plateau. I gotta learn how to pronounce that word. Plateau. Tower. Distilling local information. Cool. Well, that's creative. That's handy. Regional map extracted. So it's like the fish from the little fish that filled out your map in Wind Waker. That's cool. That's definitely very cool. Ooh. Remember. Try. Oh.
You have been asleep for the past 100 years. When the beast regains its true power, this world will face its end. Now then, you must hurry, Link. Before it's too late.
Follow the Sheikah Slate. Main quest complete. Alright. Wow. That sounds like Zelda to me. Do I have another main quest? I do not. Nothing else I can do up here. How do I get down? That is the real question now. What is this? Okay. Nothing. Oh, there's a climb down right here. Hold it, climb it down. B to let go. Whoa! Really can climb on anything here. I see no need to be back up there again, so let's just get down. Oh. Oh. Nice glider you got. Would have been nice at the top of that thing. Anyways. My, it would have seemed we have quite the enigma here. This tower and others just like it have erupted across the land, one after another. It's almost as though a long dormant power has awoken quite suddenly. If you do not mind me asking, did anything odd occur while you were atop that tower? ...or I heard a voice. Let's play in regularly. I heard a voice. Need not conceal the truth from me. Truth be told, I saw the whole thing unfold from afar. Although I could not hear anything, I did see you react as if you heard something. Something coming from the direction of the castle. Looks like I clicked the three dots on accident. What? Hit the nail on the head, did I? And did you happen to recognize this mysterious voice? Seems like I have some work to do as far as earning your trust goes. I suppose that is understandable. Well, creepy old guy. I assume you caught sight of that atrocity enshrouding the castle. That is the Calamity Ganon. 100 years ago, that vile entity brought the kingdom of Hyrule to ruin. It appeared suddenly and destroyed everything in its path. So many innocent lives were lost in its wake. For a century, the very symbol of our kingdom, Hyrule Castle, has managed to contain that evil, but just barely. There it festers, building its strength for the moment it will unleash its blight upon the land once again. It would appear that moment is fast approaching. I must ask you, courageous one, do you intend on making your way to the castle? I do. Okay, I pressed I do and it... You need not say a word. Your eyes reveal the determination within. Here on this isolated plateau, we are surrounded by all sides and steep cliffs with no way down. Good thing I did not jump off. If you were to try and jump off, well, no death could be more certain or more foolish. Of course, if you had a paraglider like mine, that would be quite another story. Paraglider? Oh, it's because I clicked B instead of A. Okay. Oh, piqued your interest, have I? Yes, I didn't come soaring down here on my own feathery wings, you know. We saw you. Worry not, I will happily agree to give you my paraglider, but not for nothing. Let's see now. How about I trade it for a bit of treasure that slumbers nearby? Main quest, the isolated plateau. Open your adventure log. Your adventures will be detailed here. Come, let me show you something. Okay, so next time on Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild, we're going to follow him and we're going to see what kind of trade he has going on. I sincerely hope you enjoyed the first episode. I'm going to launch a few on this first day just because it's the first day and I'm going to play the heck out of this game. And I'm excited and I hope you guys are excited and I hope you enjoy. And I hope you subscribe and like and watch and just have a good time. Thanks for watching.